This is the tale thus far. The cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire. And in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life, and for what lies beneath the earth.
Hey guys, what's up? Primo here, and welcome back to more Darksiders 2. Last we left off, we rekindled the cauldron, and we were gonna go get the tears afterwards, but apparently I got way off track in a dungeon I did not realize I was in, so this place is completed now, so let's get out of here. Let's get back on track, shall we? I always thought a fjord was a type of tree. I guess it's a type of landscape? Is that where we're headed? Sure looks welcoming for a guy like Death. Ah, that is so cool that I can do that. Up here. Find the Drenchfort. Restore the tears.
This is no place for a horse.
The chest. I'll take it. Never hurts, right? Though I do wish that we could get like a giant scythe as a secondary weapon, you know, like at some points we see Death fighting with a giant version of the scythe when those two combine into one. I wish we could use that more than. But I've always fancied giant hammer weapons. I guess it's because I'm such a fan of the Warhammer Titan to attack on Titan. I don't know why.
You can find.
Ah, there's a door up there. Thanks, Dust. Big help today. Maybe find a way to hold the phone. No. these doors has to be accessible. Well, at least I know how to get up there now. Excuse me. To check out this place first. Oh boy. Still, I dodged back. go. Oh, crap. That's where one of the balls is supposed to go. I just need to find a way to lower the gate so I can get it over there. Thank you. What's that blue over there? Oh, it's just water inside of the glow. Oh wait, I got an idea. How could I be so stupid and not figure this out sooner?
Show me the way.
Reaperform. The unstoppable Reaperform allows Death to inflict and sustains huge amount of damage. Kill enemies with Reaper attacks to gather Reaper energy. Alright, how do I activate this? go.
Show me the way.
Oh, this must be the right way. That looks like the switch, so we just gotta find a way to...
Time you find something.
Skeleton key. There's gotta be a way out of here. That way we can get back to the skeleton door and progress. Ah, here we are. starting to rain.
Thank you.
blocking it. Let's see what.
What you can find.
Oh, there's already bombs there. Let's try this one last time. And with that, I believe the tears are restored! Have I really not been this way yet?